Did you see Olympus has fallen?
No.
It's very intense.
Is it like Star 69 or what's that movie with
It's
the
very
white person?
unrealistic to me. First of all, the president's white, which I don't think will ever happen again.
Right.
And then Morgan Freeman becomes the president because they want to make it somewhat realistic.
Right.
He's the Secretary of Defense.
Oh, so the president dies and.
Yeah. And then the Koreans, show up, the North Koreans, and I don't want to give away too much of the movie. You're being completely serious. I'm just an old chunk of coal.